Next time when you come, you know, to renew this partnership, it will be saying, fly the crane to the world. Yeah, not to the pearl. Because really, we are flying to the world. Yeah. So before you hand over the token you have brought us.
We have launched our sponsorship of the Uganda She Cranes. Under this sponsorship, Uganda Airlines has made a financial contribution of 6,340,000. This will go towards the activities of the She Cranes. We've made this sponsorship already, received by the Netball Federation. We trust that it will go a long way in preparing our team, the national team, for the forthcoming World Cup, Netball World Cup in South Africa. On top of the financial contribution, Uganda Airlines will also contribute towards the team's travel with part of the tickets that will take the team to South Africa. But also beyond that, we are making special offers. We are aware that our team requires all the support it can in order to win the Netball World Cup. So as an airline, we are offering special packages to fans, Ugandan fans, who would wish to travel to South Africa to rally behind our team.
To have this partnership today with Uganda Airlines. As you know, Uganda Airlines is a very big organization. It's a very big company. So we thank God that they are on board to give us support as we prepare a formidable team that will represent this country in the forthcoming Netball World Cup in South Africa, Cape Town.
Okay, thank you so much, Uganda Airlines. Thank you so much, Uganda Netball Federation.